Hello guys, I am Prajwal Maiti. Today I will show you how to make a simple color painting tray. Okay, this is my third video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and please comment. We're going to need 5 or 6 bottle caps, one glue, and one CD. You can take any other things. We are going to need 5 bottle caps and we have to paste it on the each side, and one bottle cap big. If you want to, you can paste in the middle. I want to put water here, color. That's my matter. You can make any other types. So guys, these are the easy steps I'm going to show you. Take this CD and put it in the center. Put all the caps, glue, and paste it. Okay, I have pasted it earlier. So see, it looks like a tray. So you can put color in there and can paint. So guys, thank you.